Good morning, guys. It is Tuesday, November the 3rd, and I just got done getting her through school. I still have to straighten this half of my hair down here because it's all poofy. I let it go yesterday, but today it's just not having it. It is also 8:30 on the dot a.m. I'm done. I now have like a little over 30 minutes until I'm leaving the house. I'm probably gonna leave at like 9:05 to 9:10. I'll probably leave earlier than that because I hate walking into this class late. I was late once and it was probably the most awkward thing ever because it was silence and everyone just stared at me and I was like, no. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit real quick because it's all black and white. Surprise, surprise. So it is just black and white stripes and I like the fit because it's like kind of baggy. It's not really like fitted, like, yeah. And then it has two pockets on the front and has like a deep V-neck, but I'm just wearing like a little bralette type of thing. Then I have on my black jeans from American Eagle, and then I'm going to probably wear Converse because, I don't know, should I wear sandals? I've been obsessed with wearing my Converse lately because I just am. Like, I like the look of them, and I don't know now if I should wear Converse or sandals. I haven't worn sandals in so long because I've been wearing my Converse, so I think it's time to wear some sandals because it's hot, or it's been hot outside. Oh my gosh, this feels weird. I haven't worn sandals in the longest time, but it looks better with the outfit because then I don't have to roll up my jeans. All right, we're going with it. Please ignore the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse going on right now. I'm not watching it. I just have to have sound, like noise, while I'm getting ready because I cannot get ready in complete silence. And I would play music, but then I get easily distracted and I would like start singing and stuff. So I have to have something that I'm not gonna be interested in, but it's there. So I'm gonna now just do my hair and then eat some breakfast. I'm coming back here for lunch. Yesterday, guys, I was so upset. I left my house at like 11:50 because I was like, okay, I cannot be late for lunch, like I said, so I'm gonna get there early and then just, you know, walk in as soon as the bell rings. I get there and the bell did not ring at 12:02 and I was like, okay, what's going on? So I walked onto campus, I walked around, I couldn't find any of my friends, so I went to my fifth period, which is like my TV class, and I just sat on the computer and I just worked on my project. And the bell didn't ring until like 12:14, so I had plenty of extra time to stay home, but I didn't know that. So I don't know if it's gonna be like that today. I'm gonna have to find out. But anyways, I'm gonna do my hair because I need to. And why did I just randomly brush my hair? I'm going to do my hair and check back with you later. So my hair is done and I feel like I do the same thing every day because I do. But you know what? It's okay because I'm lazy and there's not really much you can do with my hair. I used to do, what did I used to do last year? Oh, a ponytail. I used to wear my hair in a low ponytail. And it did not look okay. And then oh my gosh, now that I'm thinking about it, I used to go through these phases. Like every year I have a hairstyle that I go to if my hair is not fully straightened. And I haven't had my hair like completely down and straightened since like beginning of September. Honestly, like I have not had it straightened. That's so weird. I used to straighten my hair like every weekend, but I stopped because I just got really lazy. But yeah, last year my hairstyle was like a low ponytail, which made me look like an avocado. And then freshman year, it was a high ponytail when I had longer hair before I cut it. And then I think eighth grade was like the bun life, honestly. I wore a bun, a top knot, and it was not cute. So at least this is like a good go-to hairstyle. It's like a half up, half down. Looks better. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just fooled because you guys aren't telling me it looks ugly. Alright, so I just got done with my class for today at the college and now I am just sitting here in the car. I'm about to go to the house for lunch and then yeah, we got out early today, so I'm excited to go home. But my phone is blowing up. I guess I was in a group chat and I did not realize because my phone was off. So I'm going to go home and eat, and hopefully lunch ends at like 12:14 again. I'm gonna ask someone because I don't know, so that way I don't have to be at the high school early again because yesterday was really annoying that I didn't know about it, but it's whatever. All right. Oh my god, you can like see through my shirt. That's so weird. All right, I'm gonna go now because I'm pretty sure people are like watching me and this is awkward. I'm home now and it is 11:22, right? Right? Yes, 11:22 p.m. I'm about to eat my lunch. I'm gonna leave the house at 11:50 again, like I did yesterday, and this time lunch ends at 12:02, so we're good. But I have my lunch here, literally Cheetos, Doritos, and a Rice Krispie treat. I'm so unhealthy. There's literally nothing, like I don't know how to cook, and there's nothing like that'll cook actually in a microwave or something within like the next couple minutes and have time for me to eat it. So I'm just gonna eat some junk food, and it's great because you know what? I have practice tonight, so I will work it off then, I'm pretty sure. The window to the neighbor's house is like slightly open, like the curtain, and I feel like someone's watching me, so I just started editing yesterday's vlog. It'll be up later on tonight. And yeah, I didn't get to edit yesterday because I was too busy watching YouTube videos. I have 103 videos left in my watch later's list. I had over 200, and within the last couple of days from Friday to yesterday, I've been watching YouTube videos nonstop because it's annoying me that I have so many. And it's because I don't have time during the school week to sit down and watch because of school. So I'm gonna go now and eat my lovely healthy lunch and just chillax on my phone until I have to leave again. So every time I hear this song, I think of Girls Night In because they dance to this, and I just miss it so much. But I'm now going to the high school, so yeah, I have like 10 minutes to get over there. So I will see you guys after school because I can't vlog in class. Yay, high school life. So I just got back from the high school. I don't know, when did I edit the last clip? Was I in the car? I don't think I was in the car. Anyways, I just got out of high school and now I'm going inside. I don't have any high school cheer today, not for the week. So excited. It feels great to be able to come home and stay home. But now I have now I have ulcer cheer at 7, which is not for like a couple hours. So I have time to chill and eat and be happy. And I did a pretty good parking job today. Why? Ah. Okay, I'm annoying. No one's home, so I don't know where everyone is. Everyone is in my grandma and my sister, but hey, the kitchen has some pretty good lighting. Oh, I take that back. At least I have this one to keep me company. Oh, there she is. Yeah. Oh my God, my room looks so, look how bright it is coming through the crack. Holy, it is bright in here. It is currently like 3:05, so I have like 4 hours? 4 hours until I have to start getting ready for going to cheer. So it's great, I'm just gonna chill, edit yesterday's vlog, upload that, and relax. That's all I'm gonna be doing. And my camera is flashing and I don't know why. So I'm gonna go and I'll check back with you later. I'm now currently making a pizza because I didn't realize that my mom bought some, and so now we have more. And you guys know my obsession. If you watch all of my vlogs, you know I probably eat one like once a day. It's really unhealthy. I need to start going to the gym, but I have practice tonight, so hopefully it'll work it off. I have just been editing yesterday's vlog because that needs to be up today, and I want to try getting it up before I leave for practice so it's not up super, super late at night. I have nothing scheduled today to film, so it's just an editing chill day. But yeah, I'm just really tired and lazy, and my vlogs are so repetitive, and I don't know what to do with my life, guys. Like, I really, really need your opinion. I don't know if I should do these daily vlogs, or if I should do the Friday through Sunday, or if I should do like a weekly, but only a couple of days throughout the week when I actually do stuff. I just don't wanna bore you guys and do all of this work of having to film and edit all in like the same day and uploading if you guys aren't even like liking them. I mean, I've had people tell me that they find them interesting, which is awesome. I feel like maybe it's just me. Like, cause I know what I do, like it's coming from my perspective, like I know what I did in a day, so why am I gonna make a video about it? But like, I guess from other people's point of view, it's like they don't know who I am, so to them it's like interesting, I guess, to see what I do. I feel like that's how it is like when I watch other people's vlogs. It's like, oh, I find it so interesting, like of them doing this, like even if it's like super, super boring stuff, like, oh, on the couch watching Netflix for the night, like I find it interesting either way, because it's like I know what they're doing at that time while I was doing something. And you know, maybe when they're editing they're like, this is boring, but I don't know. Can we just take a look at the way I'm sitting right now? I look like a frog, oh my gosh. But I'm gonna finish editing. Can you get out of here, sir? I don't appreciate your appearance. I would like to mention some good news as well, and I finished editing the video that's going up on Thursday. I almost said Friday. For Thursday, because I'm uploading every Monday and Thursday for this month. And yeah, I'm excited. I filmed it yesterday and I already finished editing it and everything, and I think it's gonna be good. So yeah. All right, my arm is literally aching and shaking because of holding this camera. So I'm going to go and probably update you guys when my pizza is almost done, because I think the pizza deserves to make an appearance because it's really important to me and my life. So yeah. My eyelashes look so good today. Like, can you see that? Let me take off my glasses. All right, come on. Let us focus. Holy cannoli, look at them lashes, though. What is on my face? It's a sparkle. Do you see? Oh my gosh, they look so good. I'm so happy. All right, we're gonna put my glasses on because I would like to see. And yeah. As soon as I turned off record, the oven beeped. All right, now we will wait till it is done in 12 minutes. I'm so excited to eat. I'm starving. Like, I literally have not eaten anything since that little healthy lunch I had earlier. So I'm excited. So I have some great news to share with you guys. My vlog just got deleted randomly from yesterday. So now there's not gonna be a vlog going up from Monday. I'm a little ticked off because I just spent this time editing it and it just like disappeared. Like literally, like it just disappeared. Like all the clips stopped working and it said file cannot be found and it's gone. So I love life. Update on the pizza. It is still in the oven. Jack Walensky also just tweeted, "Me encanta España." I don't know what that means, but same. I'm now gonna watch YouTube videos because I realized that I haven't watched YouTube videos all day today because I've been working on the vlog that just got deleted. Woo! All right, I'm done now. I'm just gonna rest and just be annoyed, so. Also, shout out again to Caitlin for these awesome pillows. They're still super great. Magic, I just made the lights come on. It is now 6:20 on the dot. Actually, it might be 6:21. It is 6:21. I was so close. Currently closing my blinds and I'm about to get ready for cheer because I'm leaving in like 20 minutes to go to practice. And yeah, I would bring my camera. I want to try to vlog at practice sometimes, but honestly, like, they take our phones and everything, so we don't have electronics. And I feel like there's not really like a good time, like at a football game, you know, like there's not a good time for me to talk to you guys. It would be kind of cool though, I have to say, to like record like the stunts or something, or to like set the camera down on a table or on the floor while we're like tumbling and things like that. And some of the girls on my team know about my channel, some of the younger girls. So yeah, that'd be really cool. Now I kind of want to. Anyways, we have to, oh no. Actually, nope, I can't because I just remembered we have our choreographer guy come in, Joe. He's coming, that's his name. He's coming to do the rest of our dance and help us with our like pyramid and stuff. So it would not be a good time today to record, but maybe on Thursday, maybe. So we have to wear our practice outfits, but I cannot wear my yellow Nike Pros because it has a huge stain on it, like on the front, on like right here. And it looks really ugly, so I'm not gonna wear them. I'm just gonna wear black because, you know, black on black, that's my life, my soul. Update on the pizza. It's gone. I ate it all. I know. Well, we're gonna work it off right now. Hopefully we do some conditioning, and I want to go to the gym tomorrow. I went to the gym last week and I didn't record it, sorry, but I got like a 2 weeks guest pass, so I kind of want to go tomorrow and maybe even Friday. Actually, no. There are plans for Friday in the works right now, so I don't want to plan anything. I'm gonna stop talking because I need to get ready for cheer. But I have to mention as well, I'm almost done editing today's vlog. Yay! Honestly, guys, like, after editing today's vlog, like, it just kind of put me in like a really good mood. I've just been feeling really off lately and not my best, but after editing today's vlog, like, I don't know why, but it just made me so happy. And like, what am I doing? Like, why haven't I been vlogging a lot lately? So I'm excited now. I'm good.
Yeah.
You guys probably don't care about my feelings, but might as well mention them because they're the reason I haven't been uploading the vlogs every day. All right, we're gonna get ready now. I'll probably show you guys like an outfit of the day. No, sorry, what's it called? Outfit of the cheer, is that a thing? Cheer outfit of the night. Ooh, I like that. Cheer outfit of the night, C-O-O-T-N. Right? We don't, wait, you don't, you're not supposed to mention the letter of the. What the heck, Tati? It's C-O-O-D, cood. About to show you my cood. That sounds really bad. We're not gonna say that. Selena Gomez. This is my song. Actually, same old love is my song, but this one's my next. I don't know the words. I'm a fail. I know these words. Ready? I'm getting ready. I have my outfit on, so I'll show you guys. My shirt is our practice shirt from Nike. It says awesomeness, but me, get it? Like, I'm awesome, because I am. And then Nike Pros. We're supposed to wear the highlighter ones. Mine are dirty, so black it is. I was just listening to Justin, and then this came on next. They're gonna get back together. I know it. Justin and Selena, Jelena, 2016. Just kidding. Hello. So I just got back from practice. It is now 9:22 p.m. and I'm really sweaty and gross. Oh my God, look at my reflection. Ready? Hold on, how did I just see myself? Hey, what's up? but I just got back and I'm really tired and I got hit in the head a couple times, got stepped on a couple times, my arms hurt. So I'm just going to take a hot, lovely shower. Can showers be lovely? I think so. I'm gonna take a shower and go to bed and finish editing this vlog as well. So I will just see you guys tomorrow for my next vlog.